The International Youth Agropastoral Entrepreneurship Summit has ended in Yaoundé with the participants appreciating the inputs of the Obala Institute for Agriculture. The modern practical methods in poultry and animal breeding of the Institute were acknowledged as an important stride towards self-sufficiency and sustainable development. Luma Slim Davis was part of the delegation and now reports.
The Institute of Agriculture was chosen as host institution for industrial experience for participants at the International Youth Agropastoral Entrepreneurship Summit. Participants and trainers exchange experiences.
I choose this school because not only limiting in class, but it goes right to the field and everything is being done practically. So it is a reference school because you actually learn in a field before you come to class and actualize everything. And indeed, I'm really doing what I wanted to do because actually I'm in touch with the field.
The field experience for participants at the different production units of the Institute of Agriculture Obala was highly beneficial for many.
I learned a lot. For real, this is not in my country. I was even talking to my boss that when we go, I think you can share this with the Ministry for Agriculture so that we also, the youth, can have this access in agriculture.
I've gained a lot of knowledge and other things that are pertinent in my life. Really, in fact, I'm even aiming to come and pursue a course here. I was so impressed by the coordinator of this institution, the impressions he gave us from the beginning of his own life up to this present moment. I'm so amazed at. From the training I got yesterday, then what I've seen in this center, I've already decided to manage a piggery in my country and even to pursue some courses related to piggery.
The summit is aimed at encouraging youths to engage in entrepreneurship, to cut down unemployment rate, and boost development.